This all goes back to Ali still being sour about the events of 2019 when he got injured in the Elimination Chamber. Kofi Kingston jumped in and went on to WrestleMania, won the WWE title.
And you know, when you think about it, maybe you should be upset because everybody forgets that Kofi Mania itself was sprung off the back of missed opportunity by Mustafa Ali.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the New Day, Xavier Woods!
You know, Mustafa Ali, we're doing a lot there because if you remember, guys, months ago, Mustafa Ali came out and said, there are a list of superstars we want revenge on. We want our retribution on. And now clearly, all the cards are on the table. We know why Xavier Woods is the target.
To the absence of Kofi Kingston, Kofi recently revealed on the New Day Through the Power podcast that he suffered a broken jaw recently against Cedric Alexander on the Hurt Business.
The smell of intimidation.
Superstar, this type of challenge would be disheartening, but how did Xavier Woods approach this match with Mace?
Well, you know, Xavier Woods finds himself in a very unusual position, but being a soldier without an army, never has a Xavier Woods walked this situation by himself. And now tonight, he needs to find a way to find success with that horde of miscreants waiting outside to get their hands on him, just like Mace is.